Cyclopentane is a blowing agent that's used to manufacture the foaming process that's used in the sidewalls of the refrigerators. It was a $15 million commitment that GE made to our plant, and we implemented it in April of this year. We're proud to say GE has declared us as the top freezer refrigerator center of excellence, and over the next 3 years we're going to revamp our product line to have better, more energy efficient products that meet the new standards for the United States.
GE as a company is really focused on trying to solve some of the world's toughest environmental problems and challenges through its EcoImagination initiative. And appliances is really stepping up by being the first full-line refrigerator manufacturer to convert our foam blowing process from R134 to cyclopentane. By converting this facility's foam blowing agents to cyclopentane, we significantly reduce that facility's greenhouse gas emissions. In layman's terms, it's like taking 70,000 cars off the road just like that.
It's providing a sound, cost-effective, competitive basis for our plant's future to protect the 1,200 associates that we have working in our plant. We are extremely proud of what our team did with this project. It was over a 15-month period of time, and they overcame numerous obstacles and challenges. And we're also very fortunate to have dedicated employees at this site for the last 35 years.
I'm proud to be a part of this team, the Cyclopentane. It's going to make us more competitive in the job market. It's going to take greenhouse gases out of the environment. And it's a great opportunity for us. It's great job security for the members here in our plant. And I'm proud to be a part of it.
Our future plans for cyclopentane are very exciting, and they're actually tied to the announcement that we made at the end of 2010 of the investment in the U.S. to create centers of excellence for refrigerators. And our game plan will be to implement cyclopentane as we transition into these new facilities. At GE Appliances, we're going above and beyond. We're not only looking at not only the manufacturing processes, but we're also taking a look at the impact at the end of life cycle of a particular product and what that means to the environment. That when the product is done with its useful life, that we're really thinking about how to manage that product in a very responsible way.